Oh, hi. I'm a metalhead, and I'm gonna teach you how to be a metalhead.
Next part of being a metalhead,
you gotta wear shirts, band names
that are completely unreadable, unless you already know what it is. Next thing is, you also wanna smell like a metalhead. You wanna be able to walk into a room, and everyone should be able to know that you're a metalhead.
What's up, man?
Not much to you.
I'm doing good.
Being a metalhead, it's like a dick measuring contest. You gotta be all the way up here while everyone else is all the way down here. You gotta be the alpha metalhead. Hey dude, that's a nice shirt, man.
Thanks, man.
You know what your songs?
I just like Sherman.
Fucking poser. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I just
You don't know
Sherman.
Any songs by them?
Yeah, no.
Dude. What the fuck is wrong? Such a fucking poser, dude.
You have to be a dick about it, man.
What the fuck did you say to me? What did you say to me? Next step to being a metalhead is to listen to metalhead music. I'm talking about the most obnoxious shit in the world. The shit that the lyrics, they sound completely unintelligible. Next rule of being a metalhead, make sure that when no one else is looking, when no one else is around, listen to those poppy music you can find, like Taylor Swift and Katy Perry, because that shit actually slaps.
Is that fucking Taylor Swift? Fucking shipper brands. And I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep
cut. And baby, now we got bad blood. Next part of being a metalhead is to worship the devil. I'll never go. I'll never go.